Dude, so it's okay, so it's Young K, Wonpil, and Doeun. The Day 6 Subunit album is super interesting. It's like a story album, the intro, interludes, and outro all featuring Denimals, which are the little animal character versions of them. Oh, really? That is interesting. Man. All right, well, let's see what they. They got going on. All right. Gonna go ahead and begin. So does that, like, every song have the characters in it? Very, like, futuristic sounding. Only the intro, interludes, and outros have the characters? Ah, okay. Very interesting. It's giving me like game vibes. Landed. Oh. Oh shoot, I'm covering him. Hold on, I can't do that. Make myself smaller. Okay. Gosh, love his voice. Ooh.
Higher marching.
It's very like, is retro the word? Your streams never pop up on the homepage. YouTube bugging. Wow. Thanks, YouTube. Retro, I love that about this album. I love the cute little animal story. The music video for the title track is also in a time with the intro and the loose and outro. Hi. Very, very retro. But I love hearing their, like, I really love their voices, so, like, I love hearing them sing. What a beautiful day. This is like, and not, I don't mean it's in a bad way, but it's putting me to sleep. It's very soothing. Like, I'm getting very tired while listening to this. Yeah, like I said, I don't mean that in a bad way, but I'm like, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, my eyes feel like they're closing.